1 year after the introduction of the new E-Class sedan, the family is now complete with the emotional E-Class Cabriolet. Plenty of room for four people, with a sophisticated passenger protection system with optional head bags in the rear, reveal the Cabriolet's high standards. Part of the comfort package is the new air cap, which allows for a draft-free open-top ride on all seats at the push of a button. The two-door open-top will be in showrooms in the spring of 2010. To begin with, seven diesel and gasoline engines are available from 125 to 285 kilowatts.